actual just oil change. Like a paint. Good as new. Good we walk today. We are staying over there at Punga Cove. Right, piece of chocolate cake with a view of late morning tea. Pretty good. Pretty good spot for a chicken sandwich. Accommodation. Paying a Cove for the night, not too bad. We might go down and have a bit of a kayak. Why not? Alright, just finished breakfast. A wee bit overcast, but currently not too windy. Right, walk to Torea Bay. Bit of a steep road on the way out. Whew. Good workout for 20 minutes. And so begins the 24.5k to Torea Saddle. A wee bit of farmland, forestry. Can't beat Melbourne sounds on a good day. Look at that. Look at that, a few goats running in the distance. Alright. Where are we going? A few more K's. Walking through the pine forest. Not overly interesting. I'm not a massive fan of pine forests and needles. Prefer natives. Bit of breeze coming up now. Views are still good though. Bay of Many Cove shelter. This is us for morning tea. distance. We've made some progress out of this wind, eh? Alright, bunched off at Black Rock Shelter. At 1 o'clock, we're doing pretty well, making real good progress. Carry on, try and catch the ferry. Right, we've made it to Torea Saddle. 10 minutes to the ferry now. Not a bad view waiting for the ferry.